So hello guys, you're watching Invincible One. So guys, if you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, share this video, and after subscribing, please click on the bell icon so you get all the notifications. So guys, today I'm going to show you an Indian made sword, also known as a talwar. So guys, this is basically a decorative piece, or it can be used in weddings, etc. It is not sharp, but I think you can get it sharp. This is not like something rare or related to history. This is a normal steel sword. Let me show you. This is a normal steel sword with a sheath. This is known as a sheath, and it has these beads for decorative purposes. It is in silver color, and I don't even remember for how much I bought it. I bought it locally, and it even had this. Wait a second guys, this thing that was here so that you can carry it, but it broke, so I just wrapped it around here. And guys, this is for decorative purposes and can be used in weddings, functions, etc. And guys, it is not sharp. I think you can get it sharp. The steel is of really good quality, the weight is good, and there's a handguard. The length I think is like 3 to 4 feet. I think it's like, let me see, it's like 3 feet. The blade is like more than 3 feet. So guys, here you see. So guys, yes, it is an Indian made talwar, so you can see it has a curve, and I bought it locally. I don't remember the price. And this is the sheath. I even had a golden one that I bought, but I have lost it. So guys, hope you like my video. Please like, share, subscribe. Thanks for watching guys. Bye guys.